This is Marco with Tennis Pal, and this is the Tennis Minute. In its third edition, the ATP Cup is another team competition on the calendar. However, unlike the Davis Cup, where there is a lengthy qualifying process that happens throughout the year, the ATP Cup simply pairs the best teams based on individual rankings of the players. Because this is a team competition, it is likely that a team that has more than one high-ranking player will have a shot at the title. The team that has the most high-ranking players is Russia with Medvedev, Rublev, and Karatsev. The next two best teams are Italy with Berrettini and Sinner, and Canada with Auger Elisim and Shapovalov. Serbia, although being the number one seed, doesn't look as strong as Russia, Italy, or Canada. Aside from Djokovic, they will count on Lajovic and Krajinovic. The number three seed and fourth seed do not fare any better. Zverev will have to count on Struff to play well beyond his ranking if they want to make some noise at this event. Number four seed Greece is in a worse boat, with Tsitsipas counting on nobody inside the top 100 to support him. Although unlikely, we've seen team competitions rally around a great player and win. In the end, Russia and Italy may prove too strong for the rest of the field. Look for Russia and Italy in a blockbuster final, with Russia defending their title. Like always, don't forget to jump on the Tennis Pal app to stay up to date on tennis news, find groups of friends to play with, and get a virtual coach to help with your tennis game.